I'm just gonna do 20. Not gonna overdo it. I'll be back. Had some frame drops, but we were just watering some crops. Watering can with water tainted, back under the sink you go. I equip the bat. Means water bottle. Fill up. From there. Go ahead and drink from there too. Good. Alright, two empty buckets. We got some more, so we don't need to boil any right now. Alcohol wipes can go back in there. So I think we used up all of our shotgun shells. We got four boxes of 9mm rounds. So I guess that's how we're going to level up shooting now. Because, yeah, both shotguns are empty. So we'll grab one. Contains a magazine. Special 38s. 45s, okay. Random tomato got thrown in there. Shotgun can hide in there for now. Nine millimeter rounds. Another shotgun with no bullets. Okay. Bullets ammo strap, yep. We'll wear that. We have shells ammo strap, yep, can go in there. More boxes of rounds, I guess grab those. 44, okay. Nine millimeter with a magazine, 45, 38, 45. Iron sight, nothing. Need magazine. That one has some. Alright, so eject that magazine. Put the gun back in. Equip that one primary. Now, if I grab the bat, Oh, it doesn't throw it in the holster. Okay. It's not that smart. Okay. All right, and we did that because the condition on the one is low. So when it dies, I guess we'll want the backup. And now, all the magazines we got. Right, so we have the one, and then we have the backup if the condition fades out. It's got a little laser on it and everything. Okay. 15 and 1. Okay. Ooh, can take gunpowder out of it. We have any more magazines? 9mm magazine. Yes, please. All right, so let's take those and whatever. Take those and level up some more, I think. The gun case had a 44 magazine. Okay. Back on the shelf you can go. Okay. So 308, more boxes of rounds. We've got 200 on us, so I guess we'll leave the rest in the truck. There's a magazine, we can steal that. In our hands. Ugh. There we go. Sure. And before we leave... Oh, getting tired. Okay, maybe we'll do this tomorrow then. Stir fry. Let's eat like half of that stir fry before it goes bad. And there you go. Okay. So we had some frame drops, but I think we've recovered. And I'm seeing green lights. So I think we're okay there. Not quite tired yet. Oh, I don't know what to do. Do we just... I guess we check on the traps again. So we wait for tomorrow. Throw a potato in there. Okay. Got a slice of a potato left. One fresh potato with us. Okay.